I'm here in the Olympic Village, and this is where all the athletes are going to be staying for the next 2 weeks. When the athletes aren't competing, eating, or sleeping, this is where they come to have some fun.
I need balls. Every trip I go on, I take like 3 tennis balls.
He's not bad, is he? What's the vibe like here?
There's never a dull moment anywhere because there's so many different activities that there is to do.